let's talk about some possible medical issues associated with body art. Piercings and tattoos have become really popular, and people interested in this trend should be aware that it is not without health risks. Some of the following are risks that we should evaluate. Bloodborne pathogens like hepatitis C, hepatitis B, and HIV can be spread when needles are reused or the body art professional does not use aseptic techniques. General skin infection. This is the most common risk of tattoos and piercings, characterized by redness, swelling, pain, and pus-like drainage. Serious infections like impetigo, MRSA, or cellulitis can also occur. Since the mouth is teeming with bacteria, oral piercing carries a high potential for infection at the site of the piercing. Metal jewelry in the mouth can also cause damage to the gums and teeth. Allergic reactions. Materials such as tattoo dyes and metal can cause reactions at the tattoo or piercing site. Usual signs include pain, an itchy rash, skin blotches, and bumps and swelling. Keloids. This is the type of scar that forms during healing. Tattoos damage the skin because they are essentially deep puncture wounds in the skin that are then filled with ink. Keloids can occur when the skin heals and can look like raised up scar tissue. Unlike scars, though, they do not go away or diminish over time. Sometimes nerve damage. If a nerve is pierced, especially above the eyebrow or the bridge of the nose, short-term or long-term neurological damage could occur. Risk of bleeding. People taking certain medications or those that have medical disorders can be more susceptible to bleeding. Tattoos normally heal within 2 weeks when properly cared for. Healing times for piercings can range from a few weeks to over a year, depending on how and where the body site was punctured. The concern is that longer healing times increase the risk of site infection and can result in serious bloodstream infection if proper care is not taken. The body art professional really needs to give customers aftercare instructions that explain the procedures on how to prevent health problems and protect the quality of the image or the piercing.